16 years in prison. But after being convicted today, it looks like he swallows something that falls to the floor and dies. Mark Martinez joins us live with more on this really strange story, Mark.
Well, yeah, Troy, I've never seen anything like this. I watched today as Michael Marin was taken out of the courtroom on a stretcher. He was gray and lifeless. So we still don't know exactly what caused his death today. But we do know on the video you're going to see, you can clearly see him. He puts something in his mouth, and then he becomes unconscious just a few minutes later.
We, the jury, duly impaneled and sworn in the above entitled action, upon our oath, do find the defendant, Michael James Mayer, guilty of arson of an occupied structure.
It was just seconds after hearing the guilty verdict against him in court this afternoon that Michael Marin can be seen putting his hands on his head, and then watch, he appears to put something in his mouth. 4 minutes later, it looks like he does it again as he sits next to his attorneys. 3 minutes after that, Marin turns around. He's clearly in distress, and he's convulsing before being held to the ground by his legal team. A chaotic scene as the bailiff called for help, and people called 911 as the judge cleared the courtroom. A shocking end to a trial that lasted more than a month. Marin was convicted of torching his $3.5 million Biltmore Estates mansion in 2009. He escaped from the second story using a scuba mask and tank. Prosecutors told the jury he burned the home because he couldn't afford it anymore.